please welcome to the stage, all the way from over there, the one, your only, the one night only, it's the very one, oh, not to be missed, the unmissable, Sooz Kempner!
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, my name's Sooz. I'm from a little town called Hawley. And I've been told that I put the whore in Hawley by my dad. For Myra to sneeze on you, because before tonight I'd never sung a note, and then Myra sneezed on me, and here I am. And has everyone here seen Wicked?
Yeah.
Am I playing to my people? This song is not from Wicked.
So the sun got in the way, and when the king came down.
Round of applause for Sarah. Yeah. Wonderful Sarah, who I came in today, I went, this is what I'm singing, she went, oh shit, and played it like a dream. Thank you, Sarah.
Bless this bride.
gentlemen. I mean, with a voice like that, you don't need to do songs people know. Or even like. The instrument is its own thing, isn't it? And you know what? Some people, and I'm not going to mince my words here, some people will be a little intimidated sharing a stage with someone who is, let's say, vocally superior, and Sooz has been a terrific sport. So give her a hand. Do you want to hear another one? All
right,
ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back to the stage, Sooz Kempner!
My goodness, I didn't have anything prepared!
Sometimes you're happy and sometimes you're sad.
So proud watching your daughter play a pub on a roundabout. Sooz Kempner, ladies and gentlemen.